Melinda.
Hi.
You know, this is our trip. How do you like the Pacific Northwest so far?
I like it. It's beautiful. I'm glad I could finally be here and meet the relatives.
Grandpa, what was the name of the boat that you used to drive, be the captain of? What was the name of that boat that you used to be captain of?
Oh, Retirement Junior.
Photographed here is the vessel, the Klamath, being hauled cross-country. It's likely that the Klamath Junior was very much like this ship.
Junior?
Yes.
And what? How long was it?
65 feet.
Did you have passengers on it, or?
Yes. 150 on it.
Did you fish off of it at all? Did you fish off of it at all?
Oh, no.
It was a
I had several boats. Yeah.
You remember when you come in and you had a 50-pound salmon you gave to me to can?
The last boats I had were just little boats, toys.
I took it to
when
town.
I the yachts, right?
They put in cans for me.
55, 65 feet. Take a run excursion.